I do believe this plutonium should react flawlessly with the sodium bicarbonates. What do you think, Professor Ice Cream Kitty? Then perhaps we should add this hyperball solution to Donnie's retromutagen.
Mikey?
Have you lost your shell?
His portion, tut-tut, my good man.
I've been brewing that retromutagen for months! Oh, if you ruined it, I swear I'll...
Hold on, dude. I got this.
Small drop, and I'm able to transform an entire vial of mutagen into retromutagen. Mikey, you're amazing.
I know.
Wow, did we step into some kind of alternate dimension here?
Okay, what chemicals did you use to help create the rapid cellular bonding?
I think I added a bunch of stuff like uranate, analyte, moronic acid, and some, garlic cappuccino pizza?
Nope. Same dimension.
Are you kidding me? You do one awesome thing, and you can't even remember how you did it?
Donatello, be glad that Michelangelo's tomfoolery yielded the gift that it did. Focus on the goal at hand. You must find all of the transformed people of New York and change them back.